Not 1 week ago, we got the 1086 stuck there, and now we got the 2 plus 2 stuck here. Alright, let's see if this is going to work. This is attempt number one. We get her all going here. Never seen this thing stuck in my life, so. And it's our biggest tractor, so if this doesn't work, we're screwed. First try. Nice.